Hello everyone, I'm recording this video on April 2nd, 2022 and right now it's 1 p.m. New York time and temperature is 46 degrees Fahrenheit. Can you believe the second day of April but it's still 46 degrees Fahrenheit? It's pretty chilly outside and I'm here at the east side of Central Park. Basically, I'm here at 5th Avenue and East 90th Street, basically the east side of the Reservoir, and this part of Central Park is blooming and I'm not too sure how long it will be stay because of this chilly environment. So I come out and start exploring with you guys, so hopefully you will enjoy it. It's looking absolutely gorgeous. It's a very beautiful day out here at Central Park. And hopefully in 2 or 3 weeks the Central Park will be peak bloom, but it's kind of early updates from my channel about the cherry blossom in Central Park. it's definitely a perfect day to come out with family and explore this beautiful environment at Central Park for sure.
Come here, you want. Arabia. Paradise.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. That's the only reason.
Thank you. Babe, the bridge is that way. bad.
Let's try la posibilidad.
Thank you.
So they're going to sleep. it's really sunny.
Need two horses.